You said that your role in Magic Mike was your dream role. Why?
For a lot of reasons. One, it was the biggest challenge. I mean, in terms of having something to prepare for physically. I had to get in incredible shape. I had to be ripped. Had to, you know, be in the best shape of my life. And then I also had to learn how to dance. Which I don't fancy myself a dancer. And so
and men were the objectives of that.
So we were.
Just understand what women go through.
To a large extent, yeah. I mean, I don't know that I could ever walk in anybody's shoes, but I think that I understood the feeling of being objectified, for sure.
What makes Steven Soderbergh so special?
Yeah, a lot of things, but I think that the things that I come to mind right away is he's a collaborator. That was the thing that struck me the most when I first got to set. You know, here's a guy that is arguably one of the best directors in Hollywood and has an incredible track record. And he's on set with people that he's worked with for a long period of time, a lot of people, 15, 20 years. And everybody that's invited to be in that room is welcome to contribute in any way they feel they need to. It's not that he goes around and asks everybody their opinion on things, but if somebody in that room has an idea about how something in a scene could be better, he wants to hear about that.
Really?
Yeah, absolutely.
That's rare.
You know, the best idea in the room wins, he would say. And that really struck me because it's how I've always felt about anything that's gone well when I've been operating with, you know, a team of people, whether that was in sports or, you know, in any other thing. And it said a lot. You know, here was somebody whose work I admired so much that had that attitude.
So you'd work with him again?
Oh, in a heartbeat, yeah.
Watch new episodes of Larry King Now Monday, Wednesday, and Friday on demand on Aura TV and Hulu.